This it is reducing the agent because it reduces ethanol to ethanol. This is acetaldehyde and this is alcohol. And it means that this one it is oxidized because it has a positive charge here. Here it was a neutral. Now it is negative. It is positive recharge. It has been oxidized, and the ethanol has been reduced into ethanol. It means that this is an example of saying that nicotinamide adenine dinucleotide, hydrogen and flavine adenine dinucleotide are high energy molecules which can be used by the cell as a reducing agent. Now, these electrons which are transported, you see, we have some which is extracted from this one to this one. Have, has been reduced, and this transport of electrons and protons need also electron transport chain. There is a chain of transport of them. We have now another point which is electron transport. Transport chain. And the electron transport chain, it is a chain of proteins. This chain is made up of different proteins. Like for example, flavine, cytochrome complex, ferredoxin, plastocyanin, these are the proteins which can transport, which can constitute a chain through which electrons will pass. Let us take an example of that electron transport chain. We have seen that during oxidation, there is a release of energy, release of free energy. And this one, it is a free energy or G, free energy or delta G. It means what? It means that the energy will increase from lower position to upper position. And here we have, we are dealing with hydrogen. We are dealing with hydrogen and hydrogen from respiratory substrate. We have also always presence of oxygen, because it is a reaction of oxidation. And here, this hydrogen and hydrogen is extracted from respiratory substrate. And from food via NADH. These protons, hydrogen, are coming from food or respiratory substrate, and this nicotinamide adenine dinucleotide will release protons. We release protons. It will release protons. It will remove protons, hydrogen from respiratory substrate, and will transport them. And it will also send the electrons. And the electrons will be accepted by electron transport chain.
and the electrons will continue to move down in an electro transport.